can put a whole one and a half of one into this.
So today we are going to talk about imperative sentences.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Yeah. So here are some verbs. You can choose a different card to put here. So
put here. Put.
Okay.
Yeah.
And instead of soy milk,
yeah.
Let's choose something else. You can do the batter. It's okay.
It's okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Can you read the sentence?
Put the batter in the bowl.
Good.
Put the batter into the cups.
Okay. You can choose another verb.